Hello and welcome. Today we are at Noor Mahal, Rampur, Uttar Pradesh, which is almost situated 200 kilometers away from Delhi. It is having lots of beautiful paintings, portraits of Nawabs, and lots of sculptures. Today our guests are His Excellency Mr. Adnan Abu Al-Hajja, Palestine Ambassador to India, and the representative of Noor Mahal, Nawab Kazim Ali Khan. So we are going to meet him and we'll know more about the cultural heritage. Today I'm with His Excellency Mr. Adnan Abu Al-Hajja, Ambassador, Embassy of Palestine to India. Hello sir, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Sir, how you felt when you got the invitation from Nawab Kazim Ali?
To say the truth, I met Mr. Nawab 2 weeks ago. And from the first meeting, I felt that he's an important person. I should strengthen the relation with him. Now, later on, he came to our embassy, Embassy of the State of Palestine, and invited me to visit Rampur, where I directly accept. Right. Now, to say the truth, I have no idea. I know there is a library. I know there is a city called Rampur till I arrived to Rampur and sit with Mr. Nawab Kazim Ali Khan and the other people. Now, we are in the library.
When you went to the Nawabji's place at his residence and then you came to this Rampur Raza Library, how you are feeling about this? How you found it?
I think I'm living in the history. In the house, everything in the house, the painting. The only new thing is Mr. Nawab himself. But everything is old, it's antique. You see a very unique things, and his hospitality in his home, it was great also. All the people were very nice people.
Today in Raza Library, you saw the Quran Sharif written by Hazrat Ali. What were your feelings about that and how you found it? How was it?
Let me talk, first of all, before I get into the library, I think from outside, I felt again in a historical place. So beautiful building. I have seen the museum, see the lots of paints, and see a very historical handwriting, cadres or Quran, written by Sayyidina Ali bin Abi Talib. I was not expecting, to say the truth, to see that. See cadres of Mr. Imam Rida or Sadiq or that Quran written by Sayyidina Ali. It's something I can't imagine, to say the truth, to see that thing. I was just looking and I can't speak.
After that, you saw that Ramayana in Persian language that was asked by the Aurangzeb's son to understand the Hinduism. Did you expect that there is something like that in Raza Library?
To say the truth, no, I was not expecting. But at the same time, it's a great job. And I could go back to that time to think how that man, he was thinking, how he take the culture of another people to his people, to understand his people and the, how they are thinking. This is one. Secondly, those paints in that book who, to the people who can't read, how to understand. And I remember from the Indian culture, story. We used to read it. I don't know if it's called the same or not, but we call it Kalila Wadimna. It is a very famous Indian story. It's political in the names of animals and so.
The animal you found and you pointed out, you were asking about, that was the same?
It's similar. Kalila Wadimna is a very big book, right? But it's always talk in the name of animals, right? But they said that because of the Maharajas or the people who were ruling India at that time, he can't speak directly in their names or in human names. So he put everything in animals. And what I have seen, it's something similar to the people who can't read, who he can read the picture in their book.
In here in Raza Library, there is not only the manuscripts, there are lots of preserved, you can say weapons, preserved weapons, sculptures, so many things are there. You have seen all that. And you know before that it is a library. Yes. Right? But you didn't know that it is a preservation also. Did you know about that?
I knew when I get in, not before at all. And I think this museum is very important. The architecture of the building itself, the hall where we are sitting, this height of this hall, the paints and the bulbs, everything, you feel you are in very beautiful history.
Tell me how you felt, and do you want to contribute anything for the library, or do you want to do anything for this?
Inshallah, I will send some Palestinian books. If we have in English, I will send, but surely we will send in Arabic. And we will encourage all my colleagues at the diplomatic corps to come and visit this library, right? Because it's a place they were not expecting it's existed in Rampur.
Thank you so much, sir, for your time and for giving so beautiful answers. And I hope you enjoyed all the visits.
Thank you very much for everything. Thank you. It's a new experiment to me, and it is the first visit, to say the truth, outside the New Delhi by car. So I'm very happy to meet those people who are, as His Excellency said, 60% of the Indian people. I'm coming from Palestine. I'm very happy anyway to be with those people, and I would like again to thank Mr. Nawab Kazem Ali Khan for this, to give me this occasion to meet those nice people.